बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ अ सेशन ऑफ ग्रेड वन मैथमेटिक्स सब्जेक्ट। सो स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल मस्ट फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह। सो स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल नाउ टेक आउट योर मैथ्स कॉपीज, ओके? टेक आउट योर मैथ्स कॉपीज, राइट डाउन डेट 1st 8 9 20, ओके? राइट डाउन द हेडिंग ऑफ ऑर्डिनल नंबर्स विद ब्लू कलर, ओके? एंड राइट डाउन सी डॉट डब्ल्यू, दिस इज़ योर सी डॉट डब्ल्यू वर्क, ओके? एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू राइट देयर ऑर्डिनल नंबर, ओके? ऑर्डिनल नंबर्स आर दोज नंबर विच टेल्स द पोजिशन, ओके? विच टेल्स द पोजिशन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल 1st मीन्स फर्स्ट, ओके? 2nd मीन्स सेकेंड, 3rd थर्ड, 4th फोर्थ, 5th फिफ्थ, 6th सिक्स्थ, 7th सेवेंथ, 8th एट, 9th नाइन्थ, ओके? सो व्हाट इज़ द स्पेलिंग ऑफ फर्स्ट? FIRST फर्स्ट। व्हाट इज़ द स्पेलिंग ऑफ सेकेंड? SECOND सेकेंड। व्हाट इज़ द स्पेलिंग ऑफ थर्ड? THIRD थर्ड। व्हाट इज़ द स्पेलिंग ऑफ फोर्थ? FOURTH फोर्थ। देन फिफ्थ, FIFTH फिफ्थ। व्हाट इज़ द स्पेलिंग ऑफ सिक्स? SIXTH सिक्स। व्हाट इज़ द स्पेलिंग ऑफ सेवन? SEVENTH सेवेंथ। What is the spelling of 8th? EIGHTH 8th. What is the spelling of 9th? NINTH 9th, okay? Now, from the next page, open your next page, okay? Write down date first, 8-9-20, write down this question. Draw a line between each fish position and the ordinal number, okay? So, student, you have to draw this fish, okay? 6 fish, okay? And you have this, and in another side, you have the ordinal numbers, okay? So students, you have to match with the position, fish position, with the correct ordinal number, okay? So the position of this fish is what? The position of this fish is first, okay? So you have to match with first, FIRST first, okay? Now this, what is the position of this fish? Second. So you have to match with second ordinal number. Then what is the position of this fish? Third. So you have to match with third ordinal number. Then what is the position of this fish? Yes, first, second, third, fourth. Yes, fourth. So you have to match with fourth ordinal number. Then what is the position of this fish? First, second, third, fourth, fifth. Yes, fifth. You have to match with fifth ordinal number. Then what is the position of this fish? First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, sixth. So you have to match with sixth ordinal number, okay? Now student, take out your math books, okay? And open page number 55, okay? Ordinal numbers. So you have to first of all write down date here, 8-9-20, okay? And you have to write down classwork C.W. The topic is about ordinal numbers, okay? You know very well that what is ordinal number. Ordinal number is tells the position of something, okay? So students, color the flowers, okay? You have these different flowers, okay? And you have to just color these flowers, okay? With the correct ordinal number, okay? With the correct position. Color the third flower red, yes. Color the third flower red, yes. This is the third, first, second, third, yes. This is the third flower, okay. And we have to color the third flower with the red color, okay. Now second one is color the seventh flower with blue. Yes, where is seventh flower? Yes, this one. So you have to color this flower, this seventh flower with blue color, okay. Color the ninth flower green. Yes, where is ninth flower? This one, ninth flower you have to color with green color, okay? Color the fifth flower yellow. Yes, where is fifth flower? First, second, third, fourth, fifth. Yes, fifth flower you have to color the fifth flower with yellow color. Then color the first flower purple. This is the first flower, okay? You have to color the flower with purple color, okay? Then color the eighth flower orange. Yes, where is eighth flower? This one. So you have to color the eighth flower with orange color. Color the fourth flower with pink. Yes, where is pink? Where is fourth flower? This one. So you have to color with pink color. color the second flower gray. Yes, where is second flower? This one. So you have to color the second flower with gray color, and color the sixth flower with brown. So you have to color the sixth flower with brown color. Okay. Now open page number 56. Okay, write down date first, 8-9-20. Write down class work C.W. The topic is about color. You have to just color this object. Okay, first one is what is the object here? First one is fish. Okay, so you have to color first, third, and sixth fish. You have to color first fish. You have to color third fish. You have to color sixth fish. Okay, I'm take out this. I also mark this fish, okay? So you have to just color this fish, okay? Now third, fifth and eighth apple, yes. First, second, third. Third apple, you have to color the third apple, okay? With red color, fifth apple and eighth apple, okay? And mark this already, okay? Now, second, fourth and seventh ball. Yes, where is second ball? This one is second ball, okay? Then fourth ball, then seventh ball, okay? You have to just color the second, fourth and seventh ball. Then third, fifth, sixth and ninth flower. Yes, where is third flower? This one third flower. You have to color the third flower. You have to color the fifth flower, sixth flower and ninth flower. Okay, I marked this already. Okay, now last one is second, sixth and eighth balloon. So you have to color the second balloon. You have to color the sixth balloon. You have to color the eighth balloon. Okay. Now take out your copies, students. This is your homework. Okay, S.W. write down date first, 8-9-20. Write down the heading of color. Okay, color the sixth star. First one is color the sixth star. So there are total seven stars are there. Okay, so you have to just color the sixth star. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Yes, you have to color the sixth star. Okay, now second one is color the fourth fish. Yes, first, second, third, fourth. Yes, you have to color the fourth fish. Okay, now third one is color the third apple. First, second, third. This is the third apple. Okay, so you have to color the third apple. Now fourth one is color the second circle. Yes, first, second, third, fourth, fifth. Yes, you have to color the second circle. This one is the second circle. Okay, so student, this is your homework. You have to do this work in your copy. Okay, complete your work. Inshallah, we'll match you soon. Take care. Allah Hafiz. All of